some real shit. Everything I'm about to say is true, so pay attention. It's dedication, preparation for all my collaboration. I'm just chasing my dream and I wanna run the nation using my lyrics. Just watch my damn creation. These are all trigger words, it's gonna be activation. The combination of my conversation matched with obligation makes it so when I'm on the mic I disintegrate the greatest. Even though I'm so sophisticated, imitated by the fakest, my limitation can be reached with no hesitation. Yeah, I've got a few problems and I've made some mistakes. I don't need you to help me solve them, I'm gonna face these fakes. One of these issues includes when I have to constantly diss you. Honestly, I can't help myself but fucking constantly miss you.
To hurt you, I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. One more time, I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you, I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
My real father couldn't stick around, but now I see why. I can't stand to be around you, I'll lose my fucking mind. You can't admit you fucked up, it's fucked up. You let me get locked up, so I came out a different person because I lived blocked up. Then we finally have a talk about the fucking freedom walk. You claim you love me, I don't wanna hear that, bitch. Look at the clock, it's time for me to leave. I don't need this weak small talk. I'm fucked, I'm stuck between a hard place and a rock. When my father figure died, I cried all the time. No lie, you did. Didn't shed a tear, bitch, I hope you cry over this rhyme. You can't even buck up and apologize for all those lies. You claimed you were sick, so I took charges every time.
I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. One more time, I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Let's go back to 97 when you wished I was in heaven. Bitch, I can't believe you said it again when I was 11. I wanted to ask you why you would say such a thing. Then you claimed I was a mistake, just a fuck up from a fling. If y'all don't get it yet, my family story is a little fucked up. So I'm gonna tell the truth so she can fucking shut up. My mom's a fucking fake, she can't admit her mistakes. So she puts them on someone else and then just walks away. We got into some trouble and she claimed sickness. So I took the charges and told the judge to kiss my dick. But don't get it twisted, I grew up in grandma's house. My father figure I mentioned earlier was her spouse. He taught me everything that my real mom couldn't or wouldn't. I know I gotta apologize, but I feel I shouldn't. He would have been so proud that I went down for you, but still disappointed that I did not realize the truth. I don't have any kids, but if I did, you wouldn't give a shit. It doesn't matter to me because they won't meet you, bitch. Thinking you can just stop buying, buy me junk food is okay. No way, fuck that, get the fuck out of my face. After 2 years of prison, now I'm on a single mission. I'm still staying with grandma, but it's better than living in a busted ass house with you complaining and bitching. Random people in and out of the door like there's no door on the hinges.
Tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.